What is Arts and Design track? It is where you can harness your innovative thinking. This track allows you to discover your interest in fields such as media arts, visual arts, performing arts, and literary arts. Sobrang broad ng track na to. Like pag sinabi mong visual arts, it is other than painting. There is printmaking, architecture, interior designing, photography, and film production.
Good day everyone and welcome to my channel. So for today's video is all about Arts and Design track. First, allow me to introduce myself. I am Marie Tony Valiada. You can call me Tony. Currently in grade 12, an art student from Arellano University, Wansimulong campus. So recently, I keep on receiving a lot of messages and a bunch of questions. So I decided to came up with this kind of idea. No, why not gumawa ako ng content for this one? So, some students and aspiring art students keep on asking, mahirap po ba ang arts? Totoo po bang magastos ang arts? Totoo po bang walang math subject? And ano-ano po yung mga schools or universities na nag-aalok ng ganitong track? So lahat yan, malalaman nyo if you're going to watch this video. So without further ado, let's start. So ito, madalas talaga natatanong sa akin ito, kung mahirap daw ba maging art student. Actually, kahit isang strand or track ka mapunta, may kanya-kanya tayong level ng difficulties. Lalo na kung freshman ka, nangangapa ka pa kasi sa surrounding, hinahanap mo kung saan ka capable and kung saan ka pa mag-excel. But being an art student, mahirap talaga. Kasi yung mga grades namin are not solely dependent on exam, unlike sa mga ibang strand and tracks. Because 80% ng grades namin is performance task basis. So, if mahihain ka, you have to get out of your comfort zone. And sa track na ito, hindi uso ang salitang hiya. Alam nyo, yung mga first day ko rin, sobrang hirap ako makipag-interact. But throughout the years, throughout the SEMs, sobrang nag-improve ako. Yung mga bagay na kala ko hindi ko kayang gawin, nagagawa ko. Uy, marunong pala ako manta. Uy, marunong pala ako sumayaw. Igagaling pa ako. So, sa track na to, madidiscover mo talaga yung sarili mo. So, ito, funny assumptions to sa arts and design track. Na wala raw ba kaming math? Alam nyo, akala ko rin walang math subject sa track na ito, kaya ako siya tinig. Hindi, joke lang po. Pero, when I was in grade 11, I remembered meron kaming general mathematics and statistics and probability. So, first and second sem, meron kaming math. But ngayong grade 12, wala na po kaming math. Meron na lang kaming research project, which is dun namin na-apply yung mga pinag-aralan namin nung grade 11 sa statistics. And lastly, ano-anong mga schools and universities ang nag-aalok ng ganitong track? So first, of course, I would recommend Arellano University Wansimulong campus, which is also the main campus, the main branch. And private school siya, yes, but then wala akong binabayaran because of the voucher. And next is PUP. Wala rin bayad doon because I asked one of my artist friend na nag-aaral sa PUP, wala silang binabayaran. Kundi, sila lang yung gumagastos sa mga materials nila. I hope this helps.
Here are some of my art mats recommendations. So first are colored pencils. Kung budget meal yet quality ang hanap mo, you can try Faber-Castell. And kung gusto mong mag-invest sa mas high quality and branded, you can try Prismacolor. Kung mahili ka naman mag-calligraphy or kaya lettering, this Faber-Castell connector pens are perfect. If you are likely to join poster making contest or medium mo is oil pastels, you can try this one. I really recommend this. And for painting naman, I suggest na gumamit kayo ng color palette palagi, lalo na kung acrylic. So ako marirecommend ko tong basics. Siguro, pangatlong box ko na to kasi sobrang ganda niya and sobrang mura. Last but not least, of course, this is Touch 10 alcohol-based ink marker. Sobrang naging big help nito sa akin, lalo na ngayong grade 12, kasi may mga times na pinapagawa kami ng mga architectural plates and napaka-affordable niya.
I hope na natulungan po kayo makapag-decide and nasagot niyo mga cool assumptions niyo about us, art students. And if you're planning to pursue arts and design on your senior high year, please, please, please pursue it because we'll never know. Ikaw maging next Lea Salonga ng Pilipinas. So, that is all, guys. Thank you for listening. I hope you have a great day. Thank you.